Hello, it's Helder here, and today I want to talk to you about this new Bully hitch step that I picked up, brought to you by the Bully brand. I recently picked up a new truck, and of course, always concerned with protecting it, and I went ahead and ordered various accessories to help protect the truck while it's nice and shiny and new. And one of the first things that I ordered was this Bully hitch step. And the reason for that is I had my previous truck for about 15 years, and it had a chrome version of this Bully bar. And actually, this one's much more updated, but I had it for 15 years, and it lasted the whole time, performed extremely well, saved my bumper, never had an issue, even though the Bully bar itself had some scratches and some scuffs from people backing or running in forward to my bumper. So if you want to learn more about this Bully hitch step, stay tuned. So some of the specs on this Bully hitch, besides it, of course, being a great protector for your bumper. Well, it's rated for 300 pounds. It includes an anti-rattle stabilizer, so you don't hear anything as you're driving around or even stepping on it. It provides easy access to truck beds and roof racks, of course, as it acts as a step. And it's also crafted of this nice, good-looking, powder-coated, heavy-duty black steel. You have three different options as far as lengths, depending, of course, on your needs. And it fits 2-inch hitch receivers. It also comes with a couple little shims with glue on the back in case you need that for your setup. And in my experience, people tend to not even park near you when you do have this affixed to your hitch. So that's definitely a good thing when you're worried about parking, let's say on the street, and having somebody back into your bumper. The one thing about the setup is that it does not come with a hitch pin. That is sold separately. And what I do utilize is one of these Rhino USA hitch pins, which is actually a lock. If you want to learn more about that, you can check out the video. I will place the link in the top right now, as well as in the comments field. So bottom line, if you are in the market for a hitch step, especially one that's well made, very good looking, and once again, something that I've utilized for over 15 years on previous trucks, definitely take a look at this hitch step by the Bully brand.